The parents of the last two of five House Wren nestlings know they're ready to leave the nest box. But the little nestlings are not so confident. The biggest one almost falls out of the nest box and then retreats. After a few more false starts, they made the short flight into a nearby dense hemlock tree to safety.